bust. You have to find the midpoint, and then you times by the frequencies, and you add up the answers. Divide the total of effects by the total frequency. That's all you have to do to estimate the mean.